Sydney Carter was an English poet, songwriter and folk musician. He was born in Camden Town in 1915, and he's best known for his song Lord of the Dance, which he set to the tune of the American Shaker song Simple Gifts, and for also the song Crow in the Cradle, which he adapted from an old folk song. He passed away in 2004, but left behind an incredible legacy that includes our next two carols. First carol tells us the story of Jane Julian of Norwich, a 14th century English woman, Christian, a recluse and an anchoress, and a mystic. She lived in a cell built into the wall of the Church of St. Julian, a patron of hospitality and travellers.
Loud are the bells of Norwich, and the people come and go. Here by the Tower of Julian, I tell them what I know. Ring out, bells of Norwich, and let the winter come and go. Oh, oh,